Hi, this is Luis Castelló, Marketing Manager of Basso Electric, and today we are going to show you how to construct a flat bend from a straight basket tray. As you know, there are three kinds of flat bends: a large radius bend, short radius bend, and right radius bend. To construct this kind of accessories, you are going to need four items. The first one, a pen maker to make marks into the rods that you are going to cut. The second one, an asymmetric cutting pliers. This is very important, it must be asymmetric. The third item, it's a spray of zinc to cover the cutting area. And the last one, it's a key tool of the number 10. Now I'm going to show how to construct one flat bend of large radius. The first of all is to find a straight surface and put the basket tray in this position. In this position because there are a lot of stability and you can cut very easy. As you can see, our brand is in the middle, it's in the 50% of the cable trays in the middle, and we are going to respect this line and we are going to cut around this line. In that case, this is a 300 width and 105 high of size of in the cable basket, and we are going to cut 6 pieces, 3 on left and 3 on right. So we are going to respect the central one and we are going to cut 1 yes, 1 no, 1 yes, 1 no, 3 and 3. To start, we are going to respect the rod in the center and we are going to cut 3 lines on the left and 3 lines of the right. In that case, we are going to cut this. We are not going to cut this, we are going to respect. The second one that will be cut, it's this. We are going to respect this. And in the third position, we are going to cut this. In total, we are going to cut 6 lines of rods. 6 lines of road because this is a 300 width size. For other sizes are different number of cuts. In that case, for example, for 100 we are going to cut only 2. For 150 we are going to cut 1, 2, 3. For 200 we are going to cut 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. For 300, in that case, we are going to cut 6. 400, 8. 500, 9. 600, 11. Once a time, we have put all the marks on the rods that we are going to cut, we will start to use the cutting tool. As I told you before, there are two parts, a triangle part, a flat part. The part that must to see you is this. I use normally the level to make a reference. So to start to cut, you must to see the triangle part. And in my opinion, you must to put only one little part, not too much inside, because if you make this, the cut is not correct. There are too much long the cut line. So only the first part, and we make power. This kind of tools can make big quantity of power to the rod very easy. It's not important to be strong, it's very easy to cut. But now, for the last one rod, we have not enough space to cut. So only in that case, we will put again the tray in the original position to cut the first one. As you can see, we have cut all the rods unless 2. We are going to repeat the same in the other 5 lines that we have. As you can see, we have respected this line and we have cut 6 times to make the flat bend. Sometimes when you put the cutting clear and start to make the cut, the road is too much long. At that case, now you have a lot of space to work. You can check again and cut the extra road to avoid the damage of the cables. When we finish to cut all the roads, we must use spray of zinc to protect the cut roads. For this reason, we must put in each road with the spray. Be careful with it, because if you put to the clothes, you can become a dirty person. Once a time the cable basket is cut, we are going to proceed to put the special accessories to construct the bends. In that case, we are going to use two: the union bends and the bolt staple set for basofill. To put the basofill screw, we will take two parts of the basket tray with one hand. We will put the screw in this position, in the other part the staple, and we'll put this with the hand. We will make power, and at the end we will use the tool. We have put 5 bolt staple sets of basofill, and in the last position we are going to put this special union for bends of basofill, because we can make a regulation there and we can make the correct angle for the accessory. Now we have finished our bend, a flat bend of large radius. To make a fast summary that we have made in this video tutorial, first we have marked the rows that we are going to cut with a pen marker. Second, we have cut the rows. Third, we have taken a consideration of the long rows and we have cut again. We have put spray of zinc in all the borders, and we have installed the accessories. In that case, we have put 5 basofill bolt staple set and 1 union for bends of basofill. So for us, many thanks for your attention. See you on Twitter at BasoElectric, maybe in LinkedIn at BasoElectric SA, or in our video channel. So many thanks for your time. See you soon. Bye bye.